I was looking in the lab late one night when my eyes